Hey guys, it's Chris. From bugs that will attack you when you sleep to creating zombies, join me as I show you 9 super creepy bugs. Number 9. Zombie fungus and ants. The idea of zombies existing in our world via some event has long been dramatized in the world of media. But the sad truth is there is a type of zombie virus right now that's affecting the wildlife in certain jungles. Except it's not a virus per se, it's actually a fungus. Yes, there is a fungus in the world that can turn living creatures into zombies. A well-known one is a fungus within the genus Ophiocordyceps. This well-documented fungus has been known to take over the minds of ants, turning them into zombies that are literally controlled by the spores of the fungi. One of the first things the fungi will have the ant do is climb up to a high leaf or plant and then just wait there, not do anything but hold on to the leaf or plant. Then once it dies, the ant will basically explode and spread the spores within its body to the other ants, thus creating a zombie ant outbreak. Is that bleak? Well, yeah, but it's also terrifying in how efficient it is, to the extent that there are fossils of zombie ants from millions and millions of years ago, which goes to show how long this has been going on to some degree. This also obviously meant that zombies have technically been around longer than the concept of them, or even before humans could ever even think about the notion. The Ophiocordyceps genus has apparently evolved over the years, which isn't uncommon for fungi, to ensure that its own lifespan matches or surpasses the hosts that it tries to inhabit. Though ants are the most documented insects to fall victim to this zombie virus, some scientists believe that spiders have also fallen victim to them. Despite the fungi being known, and despite understanding what it does, scientists do not understand how they're able to control the minds of ants like this, which means that something is going on inside of them that science just can't figure out. In this day and age, that's something very rare indeed. While humans don't have to fear this kind of thing happening to them per se, it is something that is scary in terms of how long it's been around. Plus, with enough evolution, anything is possible. Fun fact though, this type of mind control fungus was the basis of the hit video game The Last of Us, in which humanity is controlled by a fungus and they're desperately trying to get a cure for it or else. One would hope that our planet never advances to that stage. Number 8. Kissing bug. While the name kissing bugs may not sound that frightening at first, this particular bug has another name that is a bit more scary: vampire bugs. Either way though, the kissing bug is not one to be messed with. It can be found all over the Americas and certain other places in the world, and if they were to bite you, they would suck your blood. But that's not all. Depending on your skin sensitivity, you could get a serious allergic reaction from the bite. Sadly, that's still not all. Kissing bugs have a very nasty habit of having a parasite in them, and thus if they bite you, they can put said parasite inside of you. This particular parasite can give you Chagas disease, which can give you anything from swelling of the eyes to heart disease depending on how badly your body reacts. In short, you would not want to get a kiss from these bugs, and the fact that their kiss is incredibly harmful is all the reason you need to define them as creepy. Number 7. Bed bugs. Bed bugs are arguably one of the worst kinds of insect infestations you can get, and the reason for this is simple. They can be incredibly hard to see. You usually don't know they're there until after you're bitten, and the process to get rid of them is at times rather difficult. When you have bed bugs and they start biting you, they're incredibly itchy, and at times you'll see them start in one area of your body and then slowly spread to all the others. All because you were laying in an area that they infested, which is why certain people won't even stay in low-tier hotels, because of the fear of them not being cleaned properly and thus getting bed bugs. Just as creepy, it's incredibly hard to get rid of an infestation of bed bugs because they're so small that they could just be out of range when you're cleaning or trying to decontaminate, and thus you'll miss them. They'll reproduce, and then you're just right back to square one. In short, bed bugs aren't the most deadly creatures around, but they are in the upper echelon of bugs no one wants to encounter. And now for number 6. But first, if you're new here, be sure to subscribe to World List, and let me know which bug creeps you out the most in the comments below. Number 6. Flies. As the horror genre will tell you, not everything has to be a frightening monster to be scary, and something doesn't have to be overtly monstrous or weird to be creepy, which is a perfect description for flies. Flies are one of the most common insects you will find in the world today. They're almost literally everywhere, and they're creepy from birth up until they're buzzing around your head. For example, flies are born from maggots, which are born and grown in carcasses of dead animals, which on its own is rather creepy and disgusting. Then, when they're full grown into full-blown flies, their natural instinct is to fly around just about anything that moves, all with that high-pitched buzzing sound that makes them as annoying as they are gross, which leads us to another gross fact about flies. When they land on you, they vomit, mainly because they sense there's something they want to eat, and thus their vomit will dissolve the potential food they will quite literally slurp up. Creepy, gross, numerous, that's the essence of flies. Number 5. Ticks. Insects prove that size doesn't matter in terms of being dangerous, and the species known as the tick is proof of that. These insects are tiny, yet can cause people all sorts of illnesses and problems without them even knowing that they're there in the first place. To paint a more clear picture for you, this is a bug that needs a warning sign to be put up to let people know they're in the area. Ticks are nasty little bugs that'll bite you, and then literally burrow into you so it can suck your blood, and that can be a real problem, because they can carry Lyme disease, which can be fatal to humans. Just as bad, though, is that you often can feel a bug bite, but with a tick, that doesn't happen. Their saliva acts as a kind of anesthetic, which makes it so you don't feel anything when they bite. And then they work their way inside and get to your blood. As if all of that wasn't creepy enough, they can remain in your body for days or even weeks, because you won't see them more than likely, or even feel them. They'll just be on you, sucking your blood because they can and are able. Number 4. Mosquitoes. In terms of hate factor, most people would agree that mosquitoes are among the most loathsome insects in all of the world. They're small, they're annoying, and of course, they suck your blood. But their creepiness goes beyond that. You see, if they decide to suck your blood, it's because they like you in the blood sense. Mosquitoes have a heightened sense within them that allows them to sense the blood in your body, as well as the type of blood that's within your body. Because not unlike how a human loves certain kinds of foods, mosquitoes like a certain type of blood. And if they can get their suckers into someone that has that kind of blood, well, then they're very happy insects. This is part of the reason that mosquitoes are so dangerous as well, because they don't care who they bite, as long as the blood is the right type. And thus, they're able to transfer diseases from one person to another all within a single bite, which is why people have gone to great lengths to make sure they don't get bit by mosquitoes. Number 3. Killer bees. Despite it sounding like something from a horror film, killer bees are a real species, one that is a mix of European honeybees and the African honeybees. They were intentionally bred together for scientific purposes, but then they escaped and flew into the world at large, which was bad as they're one of the most dangerous bees in the world. If you were to scale them to other bees, killer bees are easily one of the most aggressive bees on the planet today. They not only are aggressive, they almost seek a reason to sting people, which has resulted in one death and the harming of others. For example, when a landscaper and his crew went to investigate a house, there was a hive of killer bees in the attic, but they didn't know about it until they disrupted the hive and had 800,000 bees come swarming at them and stinging them everywhere they could. While most bees are creepy because of their sounds and looks, they usually won't hurt you unless provoked. These ones, on the other hand, almost always will, and that takes them from creepy to terrifying pretty quickly. Number 2. Centipedes and millipedes. While technically not bugs, both centipedes and millipedes are associated with these creatures more times than not, mainly because they have the essence of a creepy, crawly insect, even though they're technically very different, including being arthropods instead of pure insects. Even between these two species, there are minute, yet very important differences. For example, centipedes are known to be very venomous. Most centipedes are generally venomous and can inflict painful bites, injecting their venom through pincer-like appendages known as forciples. Millipedes, on the other hand, aren't, and they're known to eat dead plants and leaves more than anything else. But the reason they're considered creepy in the eyes of many is because of their legs. Centipedes and millipedes have dozens, if not hundreds, of legs on their bodies, and the very sight of that alongside their very elongated bodies is enough to set people off. The record number of legs between them is 750, which is for the millipede. And in fact, no millipede has ever been documented with 1,000 legs, as the name suggests it has. Number 1. Spiders. You might be surprised to see spiders being talked about alongside creepy insects, but not unlike certain other species, they are indeed associated with bugs and insects a lot despite being arachnids. In terms of their own creepy factor, it's actually rather numerous and diverse. Not unlike pure bugs and insects, arachnids take on all sorts of forms, from the basic of daddy long legs to furry ones like the tarantula. But what really gets people going is that, like bugs, they can appear out of nowhere and scurry right up to a person without them even knowing. The notion of an itsy-bitsy spider descending from a silk thread to meet a person is enough to send chills up people's spines, including mine. As if that wasn't enough, while spiders may look indistinct from your perspective up high, should you look closer to spiders and what they really look like, you'll see just how frightening and creepy they look with their mandibles outstretched, their rather shockingly big eyes, and more. Plus, many spiders can be venomous and even deadly. All told, people don't like spiders, and that's not likely to change anytime soon. Thanks for watching. What did you think of these incredibly creepy insects that are beyond the scope? Which of them do you think is the creepiest of them all? Let me know in the comments below. Be sure to subscribe to Worldlist, and I'll see you next time on the channel.